Hello everyone, my name is Ehsan Ahmed from Generation Technology. Today I have a topic to explain you how to create the primary key on existing tables and how to create the primary key with table. So go to the machine first to verify the show users. Username is Khan. Select star from tab. There is no table. Okay, is empty. The Khan schema. So create the table here. Create table employee 01. ID number 5, primary key name varchar 2 5. Okay, salary number here 8. This is the table EMP01 created with the primary key. Go to the another table, create table employee 02 ID number 5. Name varchar 2 20. Okay, salary is number 8. Here use the primary key. Here primary key on ID. Okay, this is the another way to create the primary key. Also go to create the another tables, create tables employee 03 ID number 5. Not null constants EMP 03 ID PK primary key name varchar 20 salary number 8. This is the way also to create the primary key. Now to go the another way also, create table EMP 04 ID number 5, name varchar 20, salary number 8, constants EMP 04 ID PK primary key ID. This is the way also to create the primary key. Another way also to create the primary key, create tables imply 05 ID number 5 name varchar 20 salary number 8 I create this table without primary key. Okay, but now how to add the primary key to see? Alter tables emp 05 add constants emp 05 id pk pk primary key column name is id see this is the created primary key okay so also you can create the composite primary key how to create the composite primary key you see create table imply 06 id number 5 okay name varchar 5 20 okay salary number 8 here constants emp 06 id name pk primary key id and name both column to use here okay so the constants name is the primary key id and name see also you can use create tables emp employee table is 7 c id number 5 name varchar 220 salary number is 8 I create the without composite primary key I create the table without composite primary key so alter tables employee 07 add constants emp 07 ip id name pk primary key id name this is the way to create the primary key is the different way okay another things also to where to store this primary key how to check the primary key all the primary key so go to the user object I have a query just I'll show to you This is the user object. Go here, check, copy and paste. See here, the employee number 1, employee number 2, employee number 3, employee number 4, employee number 5, 6, 7, up to 7 here. This is the table, okay, and this is the primary key of this tables. All the informations display on the user object. You can see the select object name, this is the object name, object type, this is the object type, time and stamp, this is the time and stamp, this is the sub object name, the sub object name from the user object. So you can, after the create the primary key, you can verify the primary key where to store and the created or not created. So this is the very important video for you. I hope you enjoy with this video, and I will see you again with my next video. Thank you very much. You watching me. Have a nice day. Bye bye.